Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to convert your WordPress form entries to PDFs. So you've made your form and you've started gathering entries. You need a way to download those entries as PDFs. Well, Formidable Forms, and a very helpful extra plugin, makes that easy on both the front end and the back end. First, we'll start with the back end. Here's a job application form. I need to take the best applicants and send the PDFs of their applications on to the rest of the team. So I'm going to go to the Entries section of this form, click View on an entry, and then click Print. Then on the Print screen, I'll change it to Save as PDF. And I'm done. That's all you need to do. Remember, if you need to export entries in bulk, you can always do so to a CSV file. Okay, that was easy. But what if you need to convert entries for your users on the front end? That's where a plugin called E2PDF comes in. It's a third-party plugin with PDF form conversion as its whole purpose. And if you only need to do it to one form on your site, it's completely free. Install and activate the plugin, and then click Templates under E2PDF on the WordPress dashboard. Click Add New at the top. Here you can make some changes for what your PDF will look like. I'll make the font size a little bigger. Make sure your extension says Formidable Forms, and choose the form you want to convert entries for under Item, in this case, an extended contact form. Then click Auto PDF. This will automatically generate a PDF template from your form. Now what we're going to do is create a little button for people to click. So under Template and Settings, I'm going to change the button to Click Here, and change it to Inline so it opens up in a new tab. Check Auto Download if you'd rather it do that instead. I'll click Save. And then I'm going to go to the shortcodes. These shortcodes you can put in the On Submit field of your form so your users can download their entry. I'll copy the download shortcode and then go to the settings of my contact form. In that On Submit section, I'll paste the shortcode. I'll also show you what the View shortcode does. Okay, hit Update, and now let's give it a test. I'll just fill out the form really quick with some random data. And now, let's submit. There we go. There's the Click Here button, and below is what the View shortcode generated. And because I chose Inline, here's the new tab with my form entry, ready for download. And that's how you convert your form entries to PDFs using Formidable Forms and E2PDF. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.